Yeah.
My niggas know what's good.
Shit.
I flipped out a week ago. Now I'm gone off that beast mode. Think about my greatest things. Think about the time she was screaming my name. And I don't mean to be on your chick, but I take the chick if she good for it. If she proving it and she showing off, then I'm finna hit her like I'm teeing off. Ask God to remove the enemies. Lost friends, friends with enemies. So that mean I can't trust the dude. Why I like chess, I gotta watch their moves. COS, mean nights, cut Matt, Wiz too. They the only niggas I trust. Plus the fans, you know what's up. Hit a nigga in his mouth if you talk the shit. We tryna have a good time while you starting it. Why you wanna be like a chicken, start an argument? But I see the moves you hate, dude. Acting rude, cause we going cool. And we on the move and we coming up. What the fuck? Roll a blunt. Get your bitch, you try and get fucked. I'm cool, too gone. Out of town, nowhere near home. I'ma explain what's going on. Like Marvin Gaye, what's going on? Get high and get drunk. Those niggas talk these days. Oh, and get paid. But they don't talk about the stress that's going on. I'm too high. Now I can't see the things that don't change about this rap game. I'm too high. Can't see the things that don't change about this rap game. Out of town, yeah, I'm 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 out of town.